My name is Misha, and I live in Russia. I am visiting my uncle today. He is a wheat farmer. He told me that wheat isn't a lot of food we eat, like bread and cookies. All this wheat can make a lot of cookies. Big machines chop down the wheat and take out all of the kernels. Wow! Look at that! It's a mountain of wheat! See the kernels? And all of it will end up as cookies, bread, and other tasty treats. Yum!